Kevin Hart supports amazing Nigerian pencil artist, Eli Waduba.
Now ladies, let me explain something to you. 99% of the time you're right. 99% of the time you're right. That 1% when you're wrong, that's the day that men live for. We live for the day that we can make you look dumb as shit. That's our goal as men. I'm gonna tell you three words that you never wanna hear come out your man's mouth. If your man ever hit you with these words, shut up, don't say shit, he's about to make you look stupid. If you going off, you snapping, shut the up, you're a piece of shit, I hate you. If he hits you with this right here.
Are you done? Are you done?
American ace comedian Kevin Hart, who happened to be the highest earning comedian in the world last year, supports amazing Nigerian pencil artist Eli Waduba, who drew him perfectly. The pencil artist took to his Twitter page to share a picture of him sketching out the comedian and indulged people to tag him so he sees it. Kevin Hart saw it with the help of a Twitter user identified as Feli Manza, and Hart replied and said, "I see it and I want to purchase it. I also want to support you and your amazing talent by giving you a fee to do a pencil drawing of three of my celebrity friends that I can gift it to. DM me your info and let's get to work." For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at Broadway TV 2.